What's up, everyone? This is Jermaine from DreamFrame35, and this is Super Mario Galaxy! Yahoo! Finally did it right. Alright. We're gonna get some mail. Alright. And yeah, we'd love to have some 1-ups right now. I really don't like doing this every single time. I mean, going to Toads is one thing, but not saving all the 1-ups like in every single game, that's a different problem. So how is everyone doing? I'm pretty sure everybody's day is going great! And my day is awesome too. I mean, there is this new year's coming up, new games coming up, and new things are coming in soon. That doesn't make any sense, but you know what I mean. Like, there's so many amazing things that's coming around this year. New changes, new happenings. Alright, so let's get to the new galaxy. But first, I'm not sure. I really don't like this type of exploration type of ordeal. I mean, yeah, it's good to explore around the place, but I wish that there's an easier exploration. Like, you don't have to explore every single part of the place. On the other hand, I kind of like the 64 idea, but then another time, I suppose. If I ever find a way to record a game, especially on my DS. I really like Nintendo. I really like their games. I just don't really like their idea of, well, trying to hold it all in. I mean, I know it's their own choices and all that. But, there's a difference between owning the content and not, and just making sure nobody use it for buying them, and there's another situation where you have your own content and you're not showing it to others because it's theirs for the keeps. But I suppose it's just only me. Anyways, we're going to a new galaxy, and yeah, I'm going to get all the secret levels as well, but for now I'm just going through the main levels, then the secret levels with the star bits, with the pink Lumas that you need to feed them with the star bits, and so on and so forth. So, which galaxy should I go to? How about the next one, which is the Dreadnought Galaxy? So, let's go. Fly. There we go. Sorry about that. Infiltrating the Dreadnought. Alright! Again, I never tried this game before, so yeah, I'm gonna be having some mishaps along the way, so there's that. But hey, I did a little test run on it. I used the term loosely. Okay, bro, don't touch that. Alright, so yeah, I really love star bits. And for good reason too, because of health reasons. Why is it so easy to get my Okay, that was my bad. I don't want to lose all my star bits! Why did I lose? Okay, now I got things on track, let's keep on moving. Hello! Again, how's everybody stay? Alright, so how do I beat these guys? Oh, right, I spin and stomp on them. Ow. Alright. And jump on their heads. Okay, now I got it! Got this! Get this! And let's go. Alright! I really have no idea how to go through this, but alright. Alright, I want more star bits! I'm sorry if I'm standing around because of my own fascination with star bits, but come on, star bits are the main source of health, other than coins. Alright, anytime now. There we go. Alright. I just want to collect those star bits because of health. No! There we go. Alright. If I ever see one of those things. No! No! Okay. 1 minute later. Okay, there we go. There we go. Oh. There we are. Let's twist that upward and. That doesn't look good. Oh, okay. Alright. Huh. Alright, cannon. That looks friendly. Nice! Alright, we are doing this! Okay, now what? Hello! Alright, so how do I... Okay, that's bad. Oh, so that's what it's for. Alright. I'm just gonna grab a coin. And move on! So how do I do this? Wall jump. Boom! Bye! Alright, alright. We're doing this. Question is, how do I get there without getting hurt? Easy peasy. There's the star, so question is, where do I go from here? Huh. I'm gonna use the cannon. Follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me. Toasty! That's that one up. Alright, so I'll have to go back. Go back, go back, go back, go forward, go forward, go forward. Alright, come on. Follow me. I dare you, I dare, I dare, I dare, Woohoo! And here it comes. It didn't up. Alright. Okay. So, looks like I got one of those things down. Now I have to figure out how to get over there. Alright. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Aww. Alright, time to move forward. Come on. There we go! Alright. Coin. Then, platform, please come here. Okay. Alright. Whoa, nope, nope, nope. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Ooh, I'm up. So tempting. Should I get it? Should I not? I think I should get it. No! Tempting to do a long jump, by the way. And I fail at it. Okay, come on, get up there. Thank you. No. There we go. See? No harm, no foul. As soon as I said that! Irony. Isn't that ironic? Okay. Alright. Okay, just move over it! The star is right there! Just forget about every laser that is in front of you, because you have six health points anyways. So why worry? And we got one star! Oh, yeah. 66 down, a lot more to go. Let's see how long we'll hold this record up. Yes, I will save this game. Also, I hope that my recording didn't mess up. Probably didn't. Who knows? Alright, so let's go to a new galaxy. Far, far away. See what I did there? Dreadnought's quadruple cannons. Quadruple cannons. Oh, we're facing that again. Okay. Not that it's just challenging or anything. Yes. All right. So we are just going towards that. Okay. I suddenly realize we need to run. Nope. Come on. Nope. Boom. I want to get that life! I want that free life! good guys don't look at explosions. Alright. Got more black. So let's... Oh, why not want to get those star bits? Aw. My free star bits. Okay. Alright. Come on, come on. Stay going. There we go. Now how? Oh, just step on it. Boom. Bad idea. Woo! Okay. Okay, now this is going to be a little bit difficult. If I could just do it without getting myself killed, I will be fine. No. Jump. Okay, don't panic. Okay, good time to panic, good. Challenging. All it takes is patience and timing, and also star bits. Star bits is key to victory. Oh boy. One hit left. Let's hope I beat y'all. Really? Now? Again? Alright. Careful, I don't want to fall into the black hole. Alright. Okay. Oh, nope. No. Okay, one. Thank you. I don't know what that does, but I really honestly don't want to know. Star bits I definitely need, because it's important with everything. I got lives. I'm not worried. Okay. I'm not gonna die this part again. Just gonna go back and go forward. Alright. Gonna wait. Go forward. Okay. Just jump. Nothing to it. Don't care about that mystery box there. Jump down. Okay. Forward. Thank you. Okay. Move forward a little bit. Now what? Oh. Cool. Woo! Yep. Forward, moving back, moving forward, and booyah! Okay, calm down. They're just cannons. Very slow, painful cannons. With the lasers! what could possibly go wrong? Oh boy. Okay, I got this. No. I almost killed myself back there. Again, I'm not a Mario Galaxy expert or anything. This is a really fun game, and I recommend anyone to play it. Please don't let my recording to be messed up. Please don't let my recording. Okay. And now, final Dreadnought Galaxy. Okay. Only 26 minutes, not bad. Revenge of the Top. Oh. He's back, isn't he? Yep, he's back. What did I expect? I mean, the Madam Magic Koopa returned, so why not this one? Just jump on it. Head. Okay, there we go. Come on, hit me. Okay, that was my dad, but on a breath, I got this. Give me a coin. Thank you. Ah, I thought I'd jump over it. I spin at the time! Ah. There it goes. I want to get that one up. I'll be right back. Can't make it. Why can't I make it? Alright, No. You know what? I'm not gonna get that. man. It's just a one-up. I mean, I don't need millions of them. Thank you. In return, let me create a shortcut for you. Okay, I'm going to transform! Why do I always have the feeling they are going to say that every single time? I don't know, maybe because that happens to me every single time. Oh, hi there! I want to get that one-up, please. Please? Please? Pretty please? Sugar on top. Come on. Come on. Thank you. And I'm going over here because I can. Boom! Oh, I'm collecting star pieces, eh? Alright. Boom. Boom. And one star piece is where again? Oh, it's over here. Over here. I missed. There we go. I got it. Okay. There we go. You see, the trick is you have to let go at a specific time. Ooh, hi there. Don't mind if I do. I wanna get that. There we go. In time. Okay. Alright. Looks like I have to go fast. Gotta go fast! Gotta go fast! Ooh. Gotta go faster, 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 faster! Nope! This might take a while. Alright. Alright. Alright, looks like I have to use timing. Go. Ah! Just when I had it. Okay. Yeah, this is gonna take me a while to figure this part out. Okay. We're okay. We're okay. I really want to get that one up. This is gonna be a problem, because I have no idea what I'm supposed to do! I mean, further than pulling myself with the Polestar. Ooh. Why did I do that?! Just that. so close to. Rain! What? Rain! Rain! Come on. I have one hit. I don't want to get hit. I don't want to get hurt. Okay. Well, timing wrong. Not today. Give me an extra life. Please, give me an extra life. Okay, now what? Do I go through here? Ahoy! Thank you for the 1-up, finally! You were so helpful! I don't care about the laser! Because I have extra life. Health points. Lummy-lummy-boo, welcome to the Loom Mashup! Can I sell you something helpful for other 30-star bits? Yes. Which will it be? Since I already have 5 hits, I'm gonna get 1-up. Alright, now fill me up with extra change. Ooh, so full. Now I'm feeling great. So here we go. Here I go. Transform! Thank you. Now this boss is actually really easy. All you have to do... Oh. Well, actually, this boss is not easy because we have roving lasers! Isn't that great? Come on. Alright. Who put that there? There we go. There we go! My star! Thank you very much! And we're done! But let's walk through. The hardest part is getting past those cannons. I mean, I'm pretty sure everybody will say, oh, it's so easy to get through. They have their own difficulty. Yeah. Alright, so we got one of the stars. Yeah. Yahoo! Can we finish with this? Part of the galaxy? Hopefully. Probably. Go check to make sure. And yeah, we're done. I know there's a Springster Star and a mystery planet, but we're going to do that later. Next up, we'll do Melty Molten Galaxy. So, this is Jeremiah from GemFrog35, which I should actually do a question of the day. Question of the day. What minigame are you excited for this year? It can be Wii U, or it can be any other games on any systems, such as PlayStation 3 or 4, or even the Xbox One. Place a comment down below. What I'm excited for is, well, a Sonic game, which I'm pretty sure is coming out this year. But also, Star Fox Zero. I am really excited for it. I never played it before. And honestly, many things that could catch my interest in the near future. Maybe I might even do a playthrough on it. Who knows? Just place a comment down below. So, this is Jeremiah from GemFrog35. If you like this video, please place a like. And if you're new to this channel, subscribe for more to come. This is GemFrog35 saying, have a ribbit time! There we go. Oh, it's not like a triple jump, but oh well.